What's the worst thermal paste pattern that you can use inside of your PC? If we take a look inside of an Intel processor, we can see the heart of the CPU is right in the middle of the chip. So if you use all of your thermal paste around the edges of the heat spreader, that can lead to suboptimal cooling. But even this is far better than using no thermal paste at all.